she puts 100% in every day. Really has gotten better at if she's not sure of something, and that doesn't happen often because she's a very bright student, asking and then clarifying and then even sometimes going above that and saying, well, what if this were to happen or what if that were to happen, and really getting those next level conversations going on. And again, I appreciate that just as much as you follow this from the camera. So please welcome Jaydn Roy. Is the daughter of Tamara and James Roy. She has one brother, James Roy II, a dog named Bravo, and two dogs. And her favorite food is fish, specifically salmon. Her favorite books to read are the Michigan Chiller series, and her favorite subject in school is math. At home, she likes to hang out with her little brother and dog because they're both adorable. She also likes to decorate sweets. When she grows up, she'd like to go to a Christian college with a law program to become a lawyer. I'm sure she's going to be successful at whatever she chooses to do.